Obviously, Virginia Tech was a really tragic event, and I went to Virginia Tech. I was a Hokie.
And then I found out, you know, when I was watching the news that, you know, the individual was Asian American, you know, my heart sunk.
He personified the stereotypical Asian American, quiet, doesn't cause trouble, academic type.
But what did the media jump on? Oh, it's Korean American, foreign national. The guy was an American.
It was all over the front page of the Brazilian news. And the funny thing was is that they were talking about it, and they weren't saying that this is an American guy or that just some kid did it. They kept on saying, you know, Korean, Asian.
Clearly, I don't think him being American or Asian was an issue. I think it was an issue of being ill, mentally ill.
It's not easy. If it was easy, we wouldn't be sitting here and talking. You know, it is hard. But there is hope.
You know, we're being noticed and you know, and we're, you know, we're enjoying success and, you know, and hopefully that will, you know, create more doors and more opportunities, you know, for the future generation.
You know, we can have a voice. We can actually, you know, we can actually be a part of something. We can be a part of a movement that, you know, to support and to be able to create and help support, you know, portrayals of ourselves, to see ourselves on screen. And I think it's a very personal thing for me, and I am actually really excited. I look forward to the future, you know, and I know that we're going to be able to get there.
What can I say about Inspire 07? You get all these people together, great minds, great people, have a good time, learn a few things, shake a few hands, and you know, you walk away and you're like, you're better for it.
You are the next generation of Asian Pacific American leaders.
Join us this Labor Day for the largest Asian Pacific American Leadership Conference in the world.